I've always been an active person, even in high school. The other girls were always looking for excuses to skip phys ed, but I loved it. Track, swimming. I like being in shape. You feel better, look better. Me and Dan's my husband. We run 5K every second day. I used to be a member at this health club. That's how I got to know Grant pretty well. He's the owner. He knew I was looking around for a new job, so he asked me to come and work at the club. And he was right up front from the beginning, you know, about the kind of clothes he expected his staff to wear. Tight-fitting, athletic-style stuff, you know. And I was okay with that. Anyway, when I got pregnant, I was just so excited. I couldn't wait to tell everybody. And that's when Grant came to see me.
Yeah, I just heard your news. It's great.
Oh, thanks, Grant. I was going to tell you first, but you were on the phone when I came in.
Yeah, the contractor's about the floor in the aerobics room, you know. It's going to be expensive to replace it.
You know, these machines haven't been checked over for a while either, you know. Getting kind of worn out.
When, I mean, how pregnant are you, Gina?
I think it's all or nothing, Grant. Well, they don't know, really. They said 6 to 8 weeks. I guess they always say that. Baby will be here in time for Christmas, though.
Busy season. The New Year's resolution crowd.
Well, I can still help with the registration, though.
Gina, you know, I'm always very careful when I choose my staff. They have to look right. The customers have to be able to look at them and say, yeah, if I stick with the program, if I work at it, I can look like that. I can have a body like that. Now, we're selling them an image of their own body that they may never have seen before. When they look at us, they're seeing themselves look like us. They can stand in front of the mirror at home if they want to see the before picture. They don't need to see it here with the staff.
A lot of the women who come here come because they've had babies and they want to get slim again. They'll understand.
They're a small part of our business here. What about the others?
Well, I could do nutrition counseling. I could ask Jen if she'd switch with me for a while. She could run my classes and I could do her diet counseling.
I don't think so. Jen's really good at what she does and the customers really like her.
Well, what about reception? I could take over there. Su Ling's been dying for a chance to run an aerobics class. I could switch with her.
No, I don't think so. Su Ling doesn't have any training. Besides, it's bad enough that your own clients will see you. At the front desk, everybody who came in would...
I'm having a baby, Grant. That doesn't mean that I'm going to get big and fat and ugly. The idea that pregnant women get all out of shape is old-fashioned. I'm going to still work out. No problem. I'll need a little bit of time off.
When Margie had her baby, I had to let her take a lot of time off. She always seemed to be sick.
She needed a lot of time off before she was pregnant. I'm not Margie. I don't get sick, Grant. Look, I don't mind working until I'm really close. And I won't need a lot of time off, Grant.
You can't teach weights, aerobics, nothing. Aren't you concerned about the baby? I can't let you do it, Gina. I'm sorry, but I don't want a pregnant woman in my health club. I need to hire someone new, and I can't afford that unless someone quits. I really think you should quit, Gina, before you start to show.
I'm not going to quit, Grant. I need to work. I plan to need to stay in shape.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I mean, I'm very happy for you and Dan, but I'm concerned about the club. The customers, our image, you know? Okay?
He doesn't care about the customers. He just doesn't want a pregnant woman around. He's not prepared to make any allowances for me at all. I was sure we could work something out, but he just doesn't want to have me around. He gave Margie all kinds of time off. He makes it sound like I've got some kind of terrible disease. I'm only having a baby. I plan on staying in shape. My doctor says I can keep working out as long as I don't overdo it. She thinks it's a good idea. I don't think he should be able to make me quit just because I'm pregnant. It's perfectly natural. Where does he think he came from?
Since Gina's been working at the health club for more than a year, she is entitled to maternity leave and benefits. Nobody expects an employer to undergo undue hardship in order to accommodate an employee, but Gina did offer a number of valid alternatives, which appeared quite reasonable and may not have caused undue hardship to the business. But Grant seemed to be unwilling to consider any of her ideas. And if Grant fires Gina or tries to make her quit her job because she's pregnant, he may be breaking the law.